Are you ready? I think they are. Well, welcome to the end of the high school reunion. I'm the Park Rock Hunter here. Everybody, please welcome for the first time in a couple years, 2, 3, or 30. A-Rab, Gary, James, Rick, Kent, Love Canal.
Hey, why did you guys give him a microphone? Take that thing off right now.
I gotta talk quick.
Stop that fucking thing now.
No, real quick, I was at my friend's house the other day, and I was talking about our dad's playing. We've been playing like 22 years. And this kid says, well, how old are you? And I said, 46. He goes, fuck, dude, aren't you a little older to be playing punk rock? And I'm like, well, you know. But the funny thing, here's the funny thing about it. I just sat back, and Axel from the years, and Jimmy Trash, they're sitting there talking, and Jimmy says, well, how many do you take? And he goes, why? Axel goes, I take like a half. Jimmy goes, I take a whole one. And I'm thinking, like, you know, 25 years ago, they were probably talking about Quaaludes, but they were talking about Viagra. So talk about old.
Anyway, attention, by entering this establishment, you have come and drink to have your likeness recorded for prosperity. The rules of engagement are still in place. Cussing, spitting, yelling, hitting, and all general Huntington Beach mayhem will be condoned. But Buffalo girls, remember, still go around the outside. Around the outside.
Thank you.
Does it never work?
Thank you.
left field. And I vote Kikoni Youth. Now we do a couple spirit songs. Okay, here's a, okay, this one's for all the guys and or lesbians. Because this is a song, if you're a guy, girl, lesbian, male, just gonna tell you. Pre-op, post-op. Okay. Wherever you fit into that category, you've had a lover, friend, something that's put you down in the past. You know that you love that person. You want to be with that person. But they took all the clean rigs, left the house. Two tickets to Disneyland. You couldn't get in that day. Your kids got in. You couldn't get in.
Punchline.
Did I tell you how I got chased out of Huntington Beach? Did I mention that one yet? Okay, anyway, moving right along into the song about a boy-girl relationship.
Or the boy-boy relationship.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for your patience and understanding.
Let's hear it for Love Canal.
Hers or his?